A Minnesota state senator is asking for donations on behalf of four relatives charged in the January 6th storming of the U.S. Capitol. Republican Mark Curran posted the fundraising appeal to help the Westbury family of Lindstrom fight the federal charges. He wrote, "They need assistance to mount a fair defense from an overbearing Department of Justice. They are a good family." Two of the men are charged with using a shield to attack or impede police officers. The Westburys have only raised $200 of their $50,000 goal. Eight people from Minnesota have now been charged in connection to the riot.